Okay, you guys, in this video I'm gonna try to show you how to make this pattern, but like you guys see, it's very difficult for me to see how it is and everything, so because I need to count and everything, it's getting so difficult for me, and then I get very confused. So we're gonna get all of these CBs into the string like that. Put a stopping bead right here if you like it. So this is the amount that we need, that you guys see right there. I think you guys can count right there. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to show you guys how to make the pattern, but I do not going to tag, so hopefully you guys understand me better. We're going to begin now.
Thank you. And obviously, if you guys want to make a iris or something, you can make the loop right here and put your hook, and that's it. And these ones, like you know, they are size 8, so you guys have to use, I don't know, maybe 11 or 12, maybe 15. Yeah, I think 15 going to be the last size you guys can use. If you guys want to have earrings made with this beautiful face. I love this face, but like I said, I need to practice more so I can explain to you guys how I do it. This time I just show you guys how I do it, okay? So I hope you guys understand me. If not, I'm going to continue practicing until I get it right. If I remember the pattern and then I can explain it to you guys without making any mistakes, I will do that. But for now, I hope you guys understand me. If not, I'm going to keep practicing like I said and see if I can show you guys and explain to you guys how I do that.